How about this one, Hancock? Don't laugh. I just heard that the oldest person to row the Atlantic fell asleep before the finish line. Frank Rothwell, who was 73, broke his own record but left his family fearing the worst when he dozed off and his boat drifted off course.
That's all right, Sid. They say act your age, don't they? He wasn't trying to be the first person to row the Atlantic with matchsticks propping up his eyes, was he? The next time you're having 40 winks, I'll chuck a bucket of water over you and you can pretend you're Captain Bird's Eye rowing across the Atlantic as well.